Good morning, students. Yesterday, we last class we have seen Indianisms and framing questions. Today's class we will continue with one word substitutes. One word substitutes is not new to you. You have done in your inter also. If you see the few important ones which we have done with respect to assignment and the internal exams, they can come with respect to match the following or fill in the blanks. One who knows many languages, you will have, if it is match the following, A, column A, column B. One who knows many languages, the answer will be polyglot here. One who distrusts or hates or dislikes women, it can be misdiagnosis. One who loves books, can be bibliophile. One who is unaffected by either joy or grief or sorrow, something, stoic. A person who expresses or exerts the worst always. Bad, worst. He expects only the worst. Pessimist. One who is concerned about his or her health, only about the health. Varietyism. Like this, you most of the time you will get the match the following column A and B. Capable of being understood, intelligible. Handwriting is clear, it's neat, legible. Person who knows write his or her name, literate, illiterate, like this. Few common one word substitutes can come. So this can come for 1 or 2 marks. Our next topic, if we continue, even this 3 were repeated. Let's see this 3 more one word substitutes. Causing to fall down suddenly, all of a sudden, it means collapse. Next, medicine that counteracts poison, it is antidote. Having more than one wife, it is known as polygamy. So these 3 are repeated. So one word substitutes can come for 1 or 2 marks. Next is relative clauses. Relative clauses are also for 1 or 2 marks. So when we see these relative clauses, to whom are they related? Like, you know, who, which, WH questions, whose, which, why, when. To who is this related? Like example, which is the city that you visited last year? Which is, of course, there. That you visited. He is here, she is clear and specific about that. So that you visited last year, here we underline that you visited. This is the dog which bit the child. Which bit the child should be underlined. Then they mostly come with respect to noun. Before noun or after the noun. This relative clauses is also seen joining 2 sentences. Relative pronouns are who, whom, whose, which, that, with, animals. That with mostly animals and things. Like when. If you see first one, when. When is used while referring to time, where, place, why, reason or cause. Example, I saw photographs of those who had disappeared without trace. Those who should be underlined here for relative clauses. Like one more heading can come with at who or whom. Here WHO in bracket you can have N. Whose or which. He never finds shoes dash fit him well. Which should be taken from the heading. Next one. In a conference I met a polyglot dash knew 13 languages. Who? Who is the suitable answer here? Only children dash parents are illiterate study in this school. Whose? Like this, you may have few questions coming for as a heading. Most of the time as heading are from that we have to select, or most of the time you may have them as a choice. Like in a sentence you may have in between the inverted commas. These are the 2 possible ways of getting the relative clauses. You may get them for 1 or 2 marks. One word substitutes, if it comes, it comes for 2 marks. After the relative clause, we have the next one, vocabulary. Vocabulary can be technical vocabulary like film and literature. Last time we have seen about business vocabulary. So here we see about film and literature. Film vocabulary also, you know the words, right? Agenda means group of list of items to be discussed in a meeting. The same way, pack up. If a director says pack up, it means we have to start from there. Get ready to go. Get ready means we have to start from there. Take your heels, run up to knees. Like this few words, you know them actually. With respect to technical vocabulary, it can be with literature or can be with film. Most of the time you will have 1 mark from film and 1 mark from literature with respect to the choice. Like categories, if we see movies like action, adventure, animation, biopic, etc. Themes for the films, conflict, friendship, love, hatred, fate, suspense, thriller, horror, like this, different types of movies. Like you may have them as even as match the following, column A, column B. Someone the central character trusts and confidence in is confident character, like the hero character, protagonist, or the villain character, antagonist, or they can be given to the one side and the other side you have to give the answer. Music that goes with the film, that is soundtrack. All the emotions, struggle happening together, family saga. There are many words around in the textbook we see mostly 60 to 70 words are there. I am saying only the important ones. All the emotions, struggle happens together, we have seen they come under family saga. The quality of appearing to be true or unreal. It can be as very limited. Writing based on verifiable by observation experience. We write only by observation experience. They can come as empirical. A work that imitates, make fun of, or comments on original work, they can come as parody. The time and place of the action can be addressed as setting. The use of words to convey a meaning that is the opposite of a speaker's meaning can be under irony. The perspective from which a story is told is point of view. So with respect to technical vocabulary, film and literature, we have seen few important examples. Thank you. We will continue with the next class.